Hey guys, as far as I'm concerned, there's been one champ when it comes to kind of emergency household lighting, and that's been the BLF LT1. But there's a few issues with this. Number one, it's kind of complicated to use. It has a tough user interface. It's expensive. You need, four 18650s, and it's big, it's heavy. So how do you resolve that? There's not a lot of good kind of household emergency lights. Most of them are pretty gimmicky. So Olight came up with the O-Bulb. And I got a couple of them here. And guys, I paid for these myself, full price. Well, I got them on sale. But I paid for these. They're not supplied by Olight. I do not take anything from Olight anymore. Any Olight reviews you see are of my own free will. So the O-Bulb is, at first glance, stupid. You look at it, and it looks like a toy. It looks like a stupid little rinky-dink toy that Olight put out to make the fanboys go wild and sell a whole bunch of stuff. And you know what? That first impression is dead wrong. This is a really cool emergency use light that you can use in your house. This one here is the original O-Bulb, and it's on kind of a corrugated plastic, so it didn't change as well as it should have. And then you have the MCS, and there's also an MC that I don't have. The MCS has a motion sensor integrated into it that you can use, as well as having additional colors. The MC is multicolor, MCS multicolor sensor. So operation on this is real simple. You have your magnetic charging port on the bottom, and these are kind of your on off, and either of them work. It doesn't matter which one. So it's your typical Olight UI, which is your clicking to turn on, holding to change between modes, and you have basically a low, high, red blinking. All right. So, pretty simple, huh? Cool part about this is you can use it for so much. You can keep this in your car and use it as an emergency, in case you have a breakdown or something. You can put this, into red blinking and leave it behind your car while you're changing a flat, And that's a kind of a nice little thing to have. You can use it in your home for power outages. You can use it as a night light. It has the magnetic base, but it also comes with these little magnetic things that you can 3M onto anything. So if you want to put this on your headboard, you can put this on your headboard. It'll magnetically stick, and then and you can turn it on by pushing up and down on it, which is kind of cool. So we're going to turn that back on, and we're going to switch modes so we can see what we're doing here. All right, so gotta push a little hard, but so you can glue this onto anything, like a headboard, your closet, your gun safe, whatever, and use this as a nightlight, which is completely cool. Your MCS is a little bit different. I think the MCS also has the push, and it comes with this cool charger too. MCS, as I said, it has the motion sensor. Motion sensor only works on here, but what you have is more modes. Got your red. Oops. Green, the battery must be low on this. It doesn't seem to be cycling correctly. Oh yeah, I think these drain them when you're gonna put that back on the charger. I'm pretty sure if you leave these off unplugged, it drains them. So we'll just forget about this guy. We're just talking about Olight today. So a lot of things people do with these cool little things is some people do add googly eyes and stuff like that. Olight's been kind of giving them away recently. But overall, man, these are really cool. I use these a lot. I've actually thrown them in the bathtub with the kids, which is kind of cool. I've used them in tents. You can use those magnetic hooks. And hang them from a tent. You can hang them from pretty much any piece of gear, from the hood of your car, whatever. Just a really cool, useful thing. The only thing that really limits it is its shape. It's not pocketable. I really wish they made like a puck version that you could put in your pocket that was a little more pocketable, because this thing just isn't pocketable. But just so many different uses as far as, having a little red light, to use as a, like you said, a night light or whatever. But it's so cool that, and then, two I know other people have done is they take their magnetic charger, I don't think that's the right one either, and they put it on it, and then they glue the charger to something. So they might glue it to the side of a dresser or in a dresser drawer in their gun safe or something like that, and run, run it through, and they can basically use it and then always keep it charged. at the same time as long as it's plugged in. So these old lights are just, or old bulbs are just super cool. I didn't think I'd like them because when you look at them, they look like trash. Let's be honest, they look like a little gimmicky toy, but they're not. They're solid. They're really good. They're decent quality. The plastic is really heavy. These are not something, I mean, you're not gonna break one of these. These are, watch it slice my hand open. But yeah, you're not gonna break these. And it's got the magnetic charging, all that cool stuff, a lot of cool options for them. So guys, if you're thinking about it, you know, and I understand if you're like me, you may say, nah, I don't want it, it looks like a toy. They're not. These are not a toy. These are not cheap by any means. And really versatile, really cool piece of gear. So hope you guys enjoy.